Hello friends, welcome in Bangej Math Academy. In previous video, we have learned practice set 2.4. In this video, we are going to study practice set 2.5. Let's start. Nature of the roots of quadratic equation. So, in previous video, we have learned how to find roots of quadratic equation by formula method. So, general form of quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. And nature of the roots. Nature of the roots of quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 or depends upon the value of b square minus 4ac. So, b square minus 4ac is called as discriminant. So, b square minus 4ac is called as discriminant. And it is denoted by delta. Delta is equal to b square minus 4ac. This sign stands for delta. Then, if value of b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, means delta is equal to 0, then roots are real and equal. Second condition, if b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, means delta is greater than 0, means value of b square minus 4ac is positive number, then nature of the roots are real and unequal. Third condition, if b square minus 4ac is less than 0, means value of b square minus 4ac is negative number, then roots are not real. Relation between the roots of quadratic equation and coefficient. If roots of quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 or alpha and beta, then sum of the roots, means we find roots of this equation by formula method, x is equal to minus b plus r minus square root of b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Then alpha is equal to minus b plus square root of b square minus 4ac upon 2a. And beta is equal to minus b minus square root of b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Then sum of the roots, means alpha plus beta. अल्फा प्लस बीटा इज इक्वल टू माइनस बी प्लस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ बी स्क्वायर माइनस 4ac अपॉन 2a प्लस माइनस बी माइनस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ बी स्क्वायर माइनस 4ac अपॉन 2ac. डिनोमिनेटर्स ऑफ बोथ आर सेम, सो वी कैन टेक एडिशन माइनस बी प्लस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ बी स्क्वायर माइनस 4ac प्लस इंटू माइनस माइनस बी माइनस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ बी स्क्वायर माइनस 4ac अपॉन 2a. सी प्लस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ बी स्क्वायर माइनस 4ac माइनस बी स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ बी स्क्वायर माइनस 4ac. दिस पार्ट गेट कैंसल. माइनस बी माइनस बी माइनस 2b अपॉन 2a. 2 गेट कैंसल. वी गेट माइनस बी अपॉन ए. सो अल्फा प्लस बीटा इज इक्वल टू माइनस बी अपॉन ए. मीन्स सम ऑफ द रूट्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस बी इज कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स एंड ए इज कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर. सो वी कैन गेट इन दिस वे सम ऑफ द रूट्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस बी कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स अपॉन ए. मीन्स कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर. देन प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द रूट्स प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द रूट इज इक्वल टू अल्फा इंटू बीटा. अल्फा इंटू बीटा इज इक्वल टू अल्फा माइनस बी प्लस प्लस स्क्वेयर रूट ऑफ बी स्क्वेयर माइनस 4ac अपॉन 2a इंटू माइनस बी माइनस स्क्वेयर रूट ऑफ बी स्क्वेयर माइनस 4ac अपॉन 2a. बाय यूजिंग एक्सपेंशन फार्मूला ए प्लस बी इंटू ए माइनस बी वी गेट माइनस बी स्क्वेयर माइनस स्क्वेयर रूट ऑफ बी स्क्वेयर माइनस 4ac ब्रैकेट स्क्वेयर अपॉन 2a इंटू 2a 4a स्क्वेयर. देन इफ वी सिंप्लीफाई दिस माइनस बी ब्रैकेट स्क्वेयर बी स्क्वेयर माइनस स्क्वेयर ऑफ दिस बी स्क्वेयर माइनस इंटू माइनस प्लस 4ac अपॉन 4a स्क्वेयर प्लस बी स्क्वेयर माइनस बी स्क्वेयर गेट कैंसल इज इक्वल टू 4ac अपॉन 4a स्क्वेयर. 4 गेट कैंसल ए गेट कैंसल. सो वी गेट सी अपॉन ए. सो अल्फा इंटू बीटा मीन्स प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द रूट्स इज इक्वल टू प्रोडक्ट ऑफ रूट्स इज इक्वल टू सी कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म अपॉन ए कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर. Required quadratic equation whose roots are alpha and beta is x square minus into bracket sum of the roots means alpha plus beta into x plus product of the roots means alpha into beta is equal to 0. Practice set 2.5. First question, activity, fill in the gaps and complete. First example, हियर गिवन दैट क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी एक्स प्लस सी इज इक्वल टू जीरो एंड वैल्यू ऑफ बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी आर गिवन. बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी मीन्स डिस्क्रिमिनेंट ऑफ द इक्वेशन अ डेल्टा. सो डेल्टा इज गिवन बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी इज इक्वल टू फाइव एंड बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी इज इक्वल टू माइनस फाइव. सो वैल्यू ऑफ डेल्टा आर गिवन बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी इज इक्वल टू फाइव मीन्स डेल्टा इज ग्रेटर देन जीरो. सो नेचर ऑफ द रूट्स रूट्स ऑफ दिस क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन रूट्स आर रियल एंड अनइक्वल. देन सेकंड बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी इज इक्वल टू माइनस फाइव. माइनस फाइव इज लेस देन जीरो मीन्स वैल्यू ऑफ बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी इज लेस देन जीरो मीन्स डेल्टा इज लेस देन जीरो. देन रूट्स ऑफ दिस क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन आर नॉट रियल. रूट्स आर नॉट रियल. Then second example here given that sum of the root is minus 7 we have to write down quadratic equation and product of the root is given. So required quadratic equation is x square minus alpha plus beta into x plus product of the roots alpha into beta is equal to 0. Sum of the roots means alpha plus beta is given. If we put value x square minus sum of the roots minus 7 into x plus product of the roots 5 is equal to 0. If we simplify this x square minus into minus plus 7x plus 5 is equal to 0. So we get required quadratic equation is x square plus 7x plus 5 is equal to 0. Then third example, if alpha and beta are the roots of quadratic equation 2x square minus 4x minus 3 is equal to 0, then alpha in alpha plus beta and alpha into beta. If we compare this given equation with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, value of a is 2, value of b is minus 4, value of c is minus 3. Sum of the roots alpha plus beta minus b upon a is equal to value of b minus minus 4 upon a 2 minus minus plus 2 1 the 2 2 2 the 4. So we get alpha plus beta is equal to 2. Then alpha into beta, alpha into beta is equal to c upon a, value of c is minus 3, value of a is 2. So alpha into beta minus 3 upon 2. Write down given example or take a screenshot. Second question, find the value of discriminant. First example, x square plus 7x minus 1 is equal to 0. We have to find out value of discriminant, means delta. So, first of all, given, write down given example. X square plus 7x minus 1 is equal to 0. Compare given equation with x square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Value of a 1, value of b 7, value of c minus 1. Find delta b square minus 4ac. Delta is equal to b square minus 4ac. Put value in this formula. Value of b 7, b square means 7 square minus 4ac. 4 into value of a 1 into value of c minus 1. Simplify this. 7 square 49 minus into minus plus 4 into 1, 4, 4 into 1, 4. 49 plus 4, addition of this 53. We find value of delta is 53. Then see second example, 2y square minus 5y plus 10 is equal to 0. Write down given example. 2y square minus 5y plus 10 is equal to 0. We have to find out value of discriminant. So compare given equation. Ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Value of a is 2. Value of b minus 5. Value of c 10. Then find delta. Delta is equal to b square minus 4ac. Put value in this formula is equal to value of b minus 5. B square minus 5 bracket square minus 4ac, 4 into a 2 into c 10. Simplify this. Minus 5 square 25 minus 4 into 2 8, 8 into 10 80, 25 minus 80 minus 55. We find the value of delta is minus 55. Third example, root 2 x square plus 4 x plus 2 root 2 is equal to 0. We have to find out value of discriminant, means delta. So first of all, write down given example, root 2 x square plus 4 x plus 2 root 2 is equal to 0. Compare given equation with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Value of a is root 2. Value of b is 4. Value of c is 2 root 2. Then find delta. Delta is equal to b square minus 4ac. Put value in this formula. B square means 4 square minus 4 into a root 2 into c 2 root 2. 4 square 16 minus 4 into root 2 into root 2 2 into 2 is equal to 16 minus 4 into 2 8 into 2 16. 16 minus 16 0. We get value of delta is 0. Question third, determine the nature of roots of the following quadratic equation. First example, x square minus 4x plus 4 is equal to 0. We have to decide the nature of the roots. Write down given equation, x square minus 4x plus 4 is equal to 0. Compare given equation with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Value of a 1. Value of b minus 4. Value of c 4. Find value of discriminant, means delta. Delta is equal to b square minus 4ac. Put value of a, b, c. Value of b is minus 4. Minus 4 square minus 4 into a 1 into c means 4. Simplify this. Minus 4 square 16. Minus 4 into 1, 4. 4 into 4, 16. Take subtraction of this. 16 minus 16, 0. We get value of delta is 0. Means b square minus 4ac is 0. If delta is equal to 0, then roots are real and equal. value of b square minus 4ac is equal to 0. So roots are real and equal. Second example, 2y square minus 7y plus 2 is equal to 0. We have to decide the nature of the roots. Write down given example, 2y square minus 7y plus 2 is equal to 0. Compare the given equation with x square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Value of a 2, value of b minus 7, value of c 2. Find delta, means discriminant. Delta is equal to b square minus 4ac is equal to, put value in this formula, value of b is minus 7, minus 7 square minus 4ac, 4 into 2 into 2 is equal to, simplify, minus 7 square 49 minus 4 into 2 8, 8 into 2 16, 49 minus 16, subtraction of this 33, we get value of delta is equal to 33. So 33 is greater than 0. Delta is greater than 0. So roots are real and unequal. Third example, m square plus 2m plus 9 is equal to 0. We have to determine the nature of the roots. Write down given example, m square plus 2m plus 9 is equal to 0. Compare the given equation with general form of a quadratic equation. Compare with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Value of a is 1. Value of b is 2, value of c is 9. Then find value of discriminant, means delta. Delta is equal to b square minus 4ac, put value in this formula, value of b is 2, 2 square minus 4ac, 4 into value of a is 1 into value of c is 9. Then simplify this, 2 square 4 minus 4 into 1, 4, 4 into 9, 4, 9, the 36 is equal to, subtraction of this, 4 minus 36 minus 32. We find the value of delta, and minus 32 is less than 0. So delta is less than 0, means roots of this quadratic equation are not real. Fourth question, form a quadratic equation from the roots given below. In this question, roots are given, means value of alpha and beta. We have to form a quadratic equation. Take alpha is equal to 0 and beta is equal to 4. Alpha and beta be the roots of required quadratic equation. Then take sum of the roots, means alpha plus beta. Alpha plus beta is equal to 0 plus 4 is equal to 4. Alpha plus beta is equal to 4. Then find product of the roots, alpha into beta. Alpha into beta is equal to 0 into 4 is equal to 0 into 4, 0. Alpha into beta is 0. Then required quadratic equation, required quadratic equation is x square minus into bracket alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta is equal to 0. X square minus value of alpha plus beta 4 into x plus alpha into beta 0 is equal to 0. So we can write in this way, x square minus 4x is equal to 0. This is the required quadratic equation. Then second, roots are 3 and minus 10. Alpha is equal to 3 and beta is equal to minus 10. Find sum of the roots alpha plus beta. Alpha plus beta is equal to 3 plus value of beta is minus 10 is equal to 3 plus into minus minus 10. 3 minus 10 minus 7. We find the value of alpha plus beta. Then take the product of the roots alpha into beta is equal to 3 into minus 10 is equal to 3 into minus 10 minus 30 alpha into beta. Write down required quadratic equation. Required quadratic equation is x square minus into bracket alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta is equal to 0. Put value x square minus alpha plus beta minus 7 into x plus alpha into beta minus 30 is equal to 0. Simplify this. X square minus into minus plus 7x plus into minus minus 30 is equal to 0. So x square plus 7x minus 30 is a required quadratic equation. Third example, 1 upon 2 and minus 1 upon 2 are the roots of given quadratic equation. Alpha is equal to 1 upon 2 and beta is equal to minus 1 upon 2. Then take sum of the roots alpha plus beta. Alpha plus beta is equal to 1 upon 2 plus value of beta minus 1 upon 2. Simplify this. 1 upon 2 plus into minus minus 1 upon 2 is equal to, denominators are same, so we can take subtraction of numerator. 1 minus 1 upon 2 is equal to 1 minus 1, 0 upon 2 is equal to 0. Alpha plus beta is equal to 0. Then product of the roots alpha into beta is equal to 1 upon 2 into minus 1 upon 2 is equal to product of this minus 1 into 1 1 upon 2 into 2 4 alpha into beta is equal to minus 1 upon 4. Required quadratic equation. Is x square minus alpha plus beta into x plus alpha into beta is equal to 0. Put value x square minus alpha plus beta 0 into x plus alpha into beta minus 1 upon 4 is equal to 0. X square minus 0 into x 0 means middle term is 0, plus into minus minus 1 upon 4 is equal to 0. So we get required quadratic equation x square minus 1 upon 4 is equal to 0. Then fourth example, 2 minus root 5 and 2 plus root 5 are the roots of given quadratic equation. Alpha is equal to 2 minus root 5 and beta is equal to 2 plus root 5. Take sum of the roots alpha plus beta. Alpha plus beta is equal to 2 minus root 5 plus beta 2 plus root 5. Simplify this. Minus root 5 plus root 5 get cancel. 2 plus 2 4. Alpha plus beta is equal to 4. Then take product of the roots alpha into beta. Alpha into beta is equal to value of alpha 2 minus root 5 into value of beta 2 plus root 5. By using expansion formula, a into b into other bracket a plus b is equal to a square minus b square. 2 square minus root 5 bracket square is equal to 2 square 4 minus root 5 square is 5. 4 minus 5 minus 1. Alpha into beta is equal to minus 1. Then write down required quadratic equation. Required quadratic equation is x square minus into bracket alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta is equal to 0. Put value x square minus alpha plus beta 4. 4 into x plus alpha into beta minus 1 is equal to 0. Simplify this. X square minus 4x plus into minus minus 1 is equal to 0. So this is the required quadratic equation. Fifth example is a star example. Sum of the roots of a quadratic equation is double their product. Find k if equation is x square minus 4kx plus k plus 3 is equal to 0. We have to find out value of k. Write down given equation as it is. X square minus 4kx plus k plus 3 is equal to 0. We have to compare given equation with general form of a quadratic equation. Ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So write down given equation in this way. X square minus 4kx plus k plus 3 is equal to 0. So we get value of a, b and c. Compare given equation with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Value of a is 1. Value of b is minus 4k. Value of c is k plus 3. Then see, let alpha and beta be the roots of given quadratic equation. Let alpha and beta be the roots of quadratic equation, then alpha plus beta is equal to minus b upon a is equal to minus value of b is minus 4k upon a 1 minus into minus plus 4k upon 1 means 4k. we get alpha plus beta is equal to 4k. Give equation number 1. Then take product of the roots alpha into beta. Alpha into beta is equal to c upon a. Value of c, k plus 3 upon a means 1. Simplify this. K plus 3. We find value of alpha into beta is equal to k plus 3. Then see in equation given that sum of the roots alpha plus beta is equal to is double their product means 2 into alpha beta. So give equation number 2. See if we consider equation 1, 2 and these 3, put value of alpha plus beta 4k is equal to 2 into value of alpha beta k plus 3. Simplify this. 4k is equal to 2 into k 2k plus 2 into 3 6. Transfer 2k to LHS. 4k minus 2k is equal to 6. 4k minus 2k 2k is equal to 6. Transfer 2 k is equal to 6 upon 2 by cancelling 2 1 the 2 2 3 the 6. So k is equal to 3. We find the value of k is 3. Sixth example is a star example. Alpha and beta are the roots of y square minus 2y minus 7 is equal to 0. Find first example alpha square plus beta square and second alpha cube plus beta cube. So first of all find alpha plus beta and alpha into beta. So write down given example. Y square minus 2y minus 7 is equal to 0. Compare the given equation with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Value of a is 1. Value of b is minus 2. Value of c is minus 7. Then take sum of the roots alpha plus beta. Alpha plus beta is equal to minus b upon a is equal to minus value of b is minus 2 upon a 1 minus into minus plus 2 upon 1 means 2 alpha plus beta 2. Then take product of the roots alpha into beta is equal to c upon a. Value of c minus 7 upon a 1 is equal to minus 7. Alpha into beta is equal to minus 7. Then by using expansion formula, alpha plus beta bracket square is equal to expansion of this alpha square plus 2 alpha beta plus beta square. Transfer 2 alpha beta to LHS. Alpha plus beta bracket square, we transfer 2 alpha beta to LHS, it becomes minus 2 alpha beta is equal to alpha square plus beta square. Transfer both sides. Alpha square plus beta square is equal to alpha plus beta bracket square minus 2 alpha beta. We have to find out value of alpha square plus beta square. So put value in this formula. Alpha plus beta is 2 square minus टू इंटू अल्फा बीटा माइनस सेवन, टू स्क्वेयर फोर, माइनस इंटू माइनस प्लस, टू इंटू सेवन फोर्टीन, फोर प्लस फोर्टीन एटीन, वी गॉट अल्फा स्क्वेयर प्लस बीटा स्क्वेयर इज इक्वल टू एटीन. देन we have to find out alpha cube plus beta cube. So by using expansion formula, alpha plus beta bracket cube is equal to expansion of this alpha cube plus 3 alpha square beta plus 3 alpha beta square plus beta cube. From this 2, we can take 3 alpha beta as a common factor. Alpha plus beta bracket cube is equal to alpha cube plus, take 3 alpha beta as a common factor, divide this term by 3 alpha beta, we get alpha plus, divide 3 alpha beta square by 3 alpha beta, we get beta plus beta cube. Transfer this term to LHS. Alpha plus beta bracket cube minus 3 alpha beta into bracket alpha plus beta is equal to alpha cube plus beta cube. Transfer both sides. Alpha cube plus beta cube is equal to alpha plus beta bracket cube minus 3 alpha beta into bracket alpha plus beta. Put value in this formula, alpha plus beta 2 cube minus 3 into alpha beta minus 7 into bracket alpha plus beta 2. Simplify this, 2 cube 8 minus 3 into minus 7 minus into minus plus 3 into 7 3 7 the 21 into 2 21 to the 42 8 plus 42 50. So we got alpha cube plus beta cube is equal to 50. Then write down your answer. Alpha square plus beta square is equal to 18 and alpha cube plus beta cube is equal to 50. Seventh example, the roots of each of the following quadratic equations are real and equal. Find k. First example, 3y square plus ky plus 12y is equal to 0. Roots of the given equation are real and equal. It means that delta is equal to 0. We have to find out value of k. Write down given example, 3y square plus ky plus 12y is equal to 0. Compare given equation with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Value of a is 3. Value of b is k. Value of c is 12. So find delta. Delta is equal b square minus 4ac. Delta is equal to b square minus 4ac. Put value in this formula. Delta is equal to b k, b square means k square minus 4ac, 4 into a 3 into c 12. Simplify this, k square minus 4 into 3 12, 12 into 12 144. We found the value of delta. Delta is equal to k square minus 144. Here given that roots of given equation are real and equal. Roots of equation are real and equal, it means that condition for roots are real and equal is delta is equal to 0. So compare, this is equal to 0, k square minus 144 is equal to 0. By using expansion formula, a square minus b square is equal to 0, k square minus 12 square is equal to 0. A square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b into one bracket k plus 12 into other bracket k minus 12 is equal to 0. Compare, each bracket is equal to 0. K plus 12 is equal to 0 or k minus 12 is equal to 0. K is equal to transfer plus 12 to RHS, it becomes minus. K is equal to minus 12 or K is equal to transfer minus 12 to RHS, it becomes plus. K is equal to 12. So minus value of K is value of K is 12 or minus 12. Second example, kx into bracket x minus 2 plus 6 is equal to 0. We have to find out value of k. Write down given example. Kx into bracket x minus 2 plus 6 is equal to 0. Simplify. Multiply each term by kx. Kx into x. Kx square minus kx into 2, 2kx plus 6 is equal to 0. We convert the given equation in the general form of a quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So compare with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. The value of a is k, value of b minus 2k, value of c 6, then find delta. Delta is equal to b square minus 4ac, value of b is minus 2k, minus 2k bracket square minus 4ac, 4 into value of a is k into value of c is 6. Simplify this. Minus 2k bracket square 4k square minus 4 into 6, 24 into k, 24k. We found delta 4k square minus 24k. Then see, equations are real, roots of quadratic equations are real and equal. Roots of equation are real and equal. So condition for roots are real and equal, delta is equal to 0. So delta is equal to 0. So 4k square minus 24k is equal to 0. From these two terms, we can take 4k as a common factor. 4k into, divide 4k square by 4k, k minus, divide 24k by 4k, 6. So 4k into bracket k minus 6 is equal to 0. Compare, each bracket is equal to 0. 4k is equal to 0 or k minus 6 is equal to 0. Transfer 4 to RHS. K is equal to 0 upon 4 or k is equal to transfer minus 6 to RHS, it becomes plus. K is equal to 6. K इज इक्वल टू जीरो और के इज इक्वल टू सिक्स. वी गॉट टू वैल्यूज. इफ यू टेक के इज इक्वल टू जीरो देन कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक टर्म इज जीरो. सो क्वाड्रेटिक टर्म बिकम जीरो इफ k is equal to 0, then quadratic term becomes 0. So it will not a quadratic equation. So value of k is equal to 0 is not possible. So k is equal to 0 is not acceptable. So k is not equal to 0. So k is equal to 6 is proper value of k. In this video, we completed practice set 2.5. In next video, we will see practice set 2.6, application of a quadratic equation. Please like, share, comment the video and subscribe Bangej Math Academy. Thank you.